Hello everyone, welcome back to FixAge. In this quick video, I will show you how to download and install Audacity on Windows 10 or 11th laptop. With Audacity, you can record your voice, cut unwanted parts, apply effects, and export in MP3 or WAV format. This is all completely free. So without further delay, let's begin. We need to download the Audacity installer file first. For that, open any web browser of your choice. I'm opening Google Chrome and go to audacityteam.org. This is the official website of Audacity. Here, there will be option Downloads. Click on that. It will show the different installer files for different OSs, Windows, Mac, and Linux. We are installing in Windows, so click on this. Mine is 64-bit installer, so select this one. When we click on this download button, installer file will start downloading. Wait for the download to complete. Once downloaded, double click on the installer. It will start the installation process. Click on the yes for the prompt. Close the browser. In the installation process, we need to select the language. It's automatically selected English. So click on OK. Click on Next. Next. This is the destination folder where Audacity is going to install. So click on Next. Here it will ask you want to create the desktop shortcut. You want just check the checkbox, otherwise uncheck it. And reset preferences, we don't need it, so just click on Next. Click on Install. Installation process has been completed. Launch Audacity has been checked. So if we click on Finish, it will launch automatically. But I'll uncheck this one because I will show you how to open from the desktop. So click on Finish. As we checked the Create Desktop Shortcut option, so here is the shortcut Audacity. Just double click on that to open the Audacity.
Click on Accept and Continue. This is Audacity interface where you can record, import audio and edit tracks. And you have successfully installed Audacity on your Windows 10 or 11th PC. If this helped you, please like and subscribe to FixAge. For more videos, thank you for watching.